now you're a traitor to your country. Tell me what you know about the bombing in Najaf.
I know, because I feel no guilt for what I did to him. But there is no way I can ever explain that to Jack, or even Locke. Because both of them have forgotten.
You should go live your life. You're free, Saeed.
So that dude you popped outside Santa Rosa, who is he?
I don't care. He was armed and he was watching you. That made him an enemy.
My employer? This is about my boss?
Russo. You don't need to do that.
I don't feel anything.
Excuse me?
Anger, happiness, pain. I don't feel it anymore.
Good luck.
We're being watched.
Dude, I've been having regular conversations with dead people.
They're watching you?
A man in a sedan has been there all week. Just waiting. Presumably for you or me to show our faces.
Of me.
I'm so sorry.
That's what happened here, eh? But he couldn't fit cheap at that time. What has that?
I will never do that again.
Where's Kate?
She decided to stay.
Don't be afraid. Just turn your mind off. Let it take effect. It's beyond your control. So fighting it is a poor use of your energies. You see, Whether you're struggling or not, one thing's for sure, friend. You will tell us the truth.
Sayid.
Hello, Nadia.
You're here. Where were you, Uncle Sayid?
I was in Sydney.
Why did you push me towards your brother?
For the last 12 years, I've been trying to wash my hands of all the horrible things I've done. I can't be with you. Because I don't deserve you.
إدنا ناخد أطفال من المدرسة.
Don't worry about the wager. All in good fun.
No, you won. Allow me to pay you.
It's fine, thank you.
I insist, Mr. Avelino.